Heyo, how's it going, Wildcats? How are you going? How's it doing? I don't know what to say. Oh, I got a pencil for nothing. I'm gonna do a challenge called ads versus reality. So you see the normal burgers ads. I got two burgers. I got the McChicken and McDouble burgers, and we are going to be doing the challenge. So, let's do it. Okay, so let's do it. So I got my phone here. I got my phone. I'm gonna be looking up the ads. Look up these ads. So I'm gonna do the McChicken first. Actually, the Bacon McDouble. Bacon. Bacon pancakes, McDouble. Bacon mac and cheese is good. McDouble. Add. Bacon McDouble add. What the? What the? So bacon McDouble ad. Not people eating bacon McDoubles. By the way, the bacon McDouble was like $1. I mean $2. Ad. McDonald. I'm just gonna say McDonald ads. McDonald. Ad. Ads. Raka Raka. Bacon. I hate bacon. No, I don't hate. My God! Why can't I find McDouble ad? Not McDouble ad. No, I'm gonna have to go to McDonald's. McDonald's. McDonald's, and then go here. I'm gonna be McDonald's channel. Okay. Bacon McDouble. Bacon McDouble, where are you? They don't have fish fillet. Where is the Bacon McDouble at? Let me see if it has it in here.
Introducing McDonald's never.
I'd like that my wife's out of town and I'm in over my head meal.
Never mind. Wait, I'm done. I am so done. Okay. What am I thinking of? Go to. I'm so dumb. McDonald's. Don't allow images of their burger. Just McDouble. McDouble burger. Ew. Ew. This is not the... No, no, this is disgusting. Okay. Okay, so got the ad right here. Well, I don't got the ad. But let's work with that. Okay, let's work with this. So, oh god, my thing is way too much. Okay, so that's what we're gonna be working with. The McDouble. So, remember that picture? And then let me get the burger out. Now, I'm also gonna eat it, man. What the? Look at this. What? It looks like they don't even care. They just flattened the bun, smooshed it, and just add the topping. Now, 1 out of 10, I would give this. I'll give this a 4. Ew. I'll give this a 9. A 3. They went ham with the ketchup. Yeah, ketchup.